First on Fox, the Archdiocese of St. Louis has now begun its first phase to restructure the local church.
Now, this process will impact the nearly 500,000 Catholics in the area and hundreds of parishes. Fox 2's Amelia McGavro is live now with a deeper dive into what the transformation will actually entail. Amelia.
Yeah, Big Jasmine, if you remember last year, Archbishop Rozanski announced he'd be starting the All Things New initiative, which is really one of the most historic changes that the Archdiocese has ever seen. And with that, now Catholics have all of Lent to fill out a survey and really be part of this process.
It's the season of Lent for St. Louis Catholics, but it's also a season of growth and uncertainty.
We love our faith, and we love the Catholic Church here in St. Louis, the Catholic presence in St. Louis, but we also realize that we need to have a new mode of communicating the faith in St. Louis.
Father Christopher Martin was chosen by Archbishop Rozanski to lead the All Things New initiative. Martin says this initiative is an examination of the faith and effectiveness of the nearly 180 parishes, as well as schools and ministries. Then they restructure accordingly. Martin says he knows with change comes concern.
We think that there's going to be significant changes to our footprint. But we're also being very honest that we don't know what that looks like yet. Or are we promising that every church that we currently have open on Sunday is going to be open at the end of this? No. Is every school that we currently have going to have children in it? No. But what we're striving for is to make sure that everybody has access to a vibrant Sunday experience at a Catholic church, and that we have Catholic education that's accessible and affordable.
The Archdiocese is now calling on Catholics to fill out this online survey, asking questions about their parish and faith. The church will have another survey in the summer.
Some people believe that when I walked into my office, there was already an envelope that said, here's the plan. Now convince people it was their idea. And so there is no plan. We have a plan to create the plan.
And ahead of 10, hear from one parishioner who actually started a group and website opposing the All Things New initiative. Hear what he has to say about those changes. Live in St. Louis County, Amelia McGavro, Fox 2 News.